Because when you look at inflation, when we look at where we are economically, and we are in a strong, we are stronger economically than we have been in history. When you look at the unemployment numbers at 3.6%, when you look at the jobs numbers, more than 8.7 million of new jobs created, that is important.